Well, happening today, the National Rifle Association is holding a town hall meeting in Virginia Beach. And this comes about 1 month after the mass shooting at the Municipal Center. So the town hall will focus on the gun control proposals that are expected to come up during next week's special session. Another town hall is scheduled for tomorrow on the Eastern Shore.